Analog Devices AD4020 family of ADCs are low power, low noise ADCs that reduce signal chain complexity and power consumption while enabling higher channel density and precision applications. The AD4020 is a 20-bit, 1.8 megasample per second ADC with integral nonlinearity of plus or minus 3.1 parts per million and a 100.5 dB signal to noise ratio. It also consumes just 15 milliwatts at 1.8 megasamples per second, and power consumption drops to 83 microwatts at 10 kilosamples per second. The ADCs include a number of features that further simplify the signal chain and reduce system power consumption, including a high Z mode that enables driving inputs with low power precision amplifiers, a 350 nanosecond conversion time that allows for slower clocking of the serial interface, and the ability to daisy chain multiple ADCs. AD4020 ADCs can operate from a single 1.8 volt supply, but offer separate voltage rails for flexibility.